guys, and this video is going to be super quick. I just want to come on and tell you guys that I've been MIA and I'm in the process of doing my hair. What am I doing? Deep conditioning. So this is my lazy deep conditioner. I do not suggest it. By all means, I suggest you do this in the middle of the day. Put whatever deep conditioner on your onto wet or damp hair. After you've washed it or before you wash it, if you like to do it that way. And just put it on, sit on dry for an hour. That's what I suggest, but I'm too lazy for that. So what do? I put on my conditioner. I have a special concoction that's really simple, like three ingredients. But my main ingredient, I'm gonna review this product. I don't think I've ever reviewed this specific product on my channel. It's a Shea Moisture Deep Conditioning treatment. I like it. I'm gonna tell you how much I like it, whether I just think of that or whether I'm like over the moon over it. In a subsequent video, when I review, I think I'm gonna review it like right now, like next video I do. But this is just an MIA, like what's up? I have the bag on my head, so what do? I sleep in the bag, and then I wake up and I leave it on pretty much all day because I'm lazy like that. And then I just wash it out, and then I proceed to detangle my hair really quickly because I know how to do it really quickly with a wide tooth comb, and then I just style it and leave the style in, okay? And then I can wear it like that out because I pin them up real nice. Or I can put a turban on my head or something. You know, or just go out, whatever, however I wanna go out my hair. So that's pretty much it. I just wanted to update you on what I'm doing with my hair and how everything is, okay? So I will be on with the review really soon, hopefully day after next, okay? So thank you for watching. I'll see you on the next video. Later.